we have field grown Scotch bonnet paper, and as compared with the high tunnel grown Scotch bonnet paper, you can see the difference in the size of the flats. These are a lot shorter. But as I said, you know, we are looking into the yields and also having this plant for seed production. Actually, after they're ready, the seed is scooped from the ready paper and then dried out, and these go to small growers in Jamaica to help them, you know, produce the paper for commercial use. So as you can see, these plants, they have a lot more paper though. You can see that, yeah. But then in the high tunnel, we have a lot longer growth period. So this, it will be interesting after comparing data for 3 years. It will be interesting to see which one yields better.